can do no one else can. Got me looking so crazy right now. Your love's got me looking so crazy right now. Got me looking so crazy right now. Your touch got me looking so crazy right now. Got me hoping you page me right now. Your kiss got me hoping you save me right now. Looking so crazy, your love's got me looking so crazy, your love.
Morning, GCHS. Today is Wednesday, January 28th, and these are your morning announcements. I'm Avery.
I'm Mallory.
And I'm Sarah.
Juniors can still sign up to go to London and Dublin with a $200 discount. Only a few more weeks of early signups to go. Don't delay. Attention juniors and seniors, if you would like to see the Broadway show Stomp at the Owensboro River Park Center after school on March 19th, please see Mrs. Dell in room 55 for a permission slip and more information. The cost of the ticket is $30 and is due by the end of January. We will be taking one bus of 45 students, so don't wait until the last minute. Seniors, please complete your FAFSA online at FAFSA.gov this month of January. You will need to use your 2013 tax return to complete the FAFSA and can later update the information with your 2014 tax return. Attention FFA members, the Farm Machinery Show Field trip list has been posted in the Ag Department. If you participated in the fruit sale, you are eligible to go on the trip. You must turn your permission slip in by Friday, January 30th. And now to Avery with the weather.
Today is sunny with a high of 45 and a low of 35. It's not quite cold enough to snow here, but it's a whole different story up in the Northeast. Now to Sarah, who has all the facts.
What's up, Grayson County? My name's Sarah. I'm here to talk about the blizzard that's hitting the Northeast right now. Currently, there have been travel flights, buses, and subways shut down due to the cold weather. There's crazy amounts of snow that hasn't happened in like decades. And what's the worst about it is that the mayor of New York said that they may get even more snow. But a heavily populated Long Island suburb was hit with 21 inches. I hope they send some flakes down here. We need some snow days. That's a wrap.
Today for lunch, we're having taco meat, pizza, or your choice of salad bar.
Friday is game day. It's Swampies versus Inbreds.
Edmonton students started calling Grayson County students Swampies because we are located between two lakes, Rough River and No Limb. While this is obvious, throughout the years, Edmonton has mixed up the meaning, so don't forget to dress as a Swampie on Friday.
Oh, are we on? Sorry. Okay, I was checking my Twitter account. You didn't hear it from me. But I bet Twitter can be used to persuade Mr. Anderson to cancel school on snow days. Keep it on the DL though. Don't tell anyone. Who knows what's coming up in weather? But be careful not to get on his nerves, because it is his last year as superintendent, and we should be grateful for him and all the hard work that he's done. He may even keep us here if there's like 2 feet of snow, so just be really nice to him. You know, just forget I ever said anything. Just carry on.
Yes, as you can see, this is a bit dramatic, but we really do enjoy and appreciate our teachers, every single one of them, and this is why.